I rise to congratulate Senator Diaz on his resolution today and to declare with him that this is a very worthy cause and occasion to do so. Let me say that although 166 years ago, the Dominican Republic declared its independence from Haiti, I want to thank personally the Dominican Republic for being the first on the ground to provide assistance to that country when it was shaken by earthquake. 230,000 people were reported dead, and but $3 million of hard-earned dollars came from the Dominican Republic first to ensure that aid was brought. So I congratulate you, Senator Diaz, today, but I thank you as the delegation from the Dominican Republic for the work that you have done for the people who once were your people, and you came back, reached across your hand, and brought them back to the bosom of safety. And so for that, we are most grateful, and I want to congratulate again Senator Sampson and all of those who have made this possible. Greetings to my former colleague, Senator Garcia. We missed you at the last Senate dinner. Please be present this year. I'm going to be the new president. I look forward to seeing you. And certainly, to you, Mr. President, I certainly will be signing on to this resolution today with a tremendous pride. And thank you.